Nimrud in ruins. We're getting our first glimpse of the ancient Iraqi city, now levelled by ISIS. Located just south of Mosul, the 3,000-year-old city was once the Assyrian capital, an empire that stretched across the Middle East. Nimrud was one of the richest archaeological sites in the region, home to relics like the famous statues of winged bulls with human faces, which stood at the entrance to the palace of the Assyrian king. Now there's little left. ISIS overran Nimrud back in 2014 and later released this video of the city's destruction. What they didn't blow up with explosives, they literally tore apart by hand, dismantling Nimrud's ancient artifacts with sledgehammers and power tools, destroying symbols the extremist group considers idolatrous. UNESCO has condemned the city's destruction, even calling it a war crime. On Sunday, Iraqi forces recaptured Nimrud, their tanks and armoured vehicles rolling into the city as part of the continuing offensive on Mosul. Iraqi officials are now surveying the damage. The before and after comparison is striking. Ancient murals and statues lie shattered. What was a palace is now reduced to rubble.
We were able to liberate the historic site in record time, but Daesh militants have destroyed all the relics that were here. Only a small part remains.
The ancient city caught in ISIS's catastrophic wave of cultural vandalism. Phil Black, CNN, Erbil, Iraq.